Yeah.
You don't know who's swimming naked till the tide come in.
Fuck,
where your hoes at? Or where your roles at? Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at? Where your down since day one real bros at? Where them stories that you telling unfold at? Where your heart, nigga? Where your soul at? We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that. Ken Griffey throwback, nigga had to go left. Must have popped 28 times, cause it's four left. If it's about mine, ain't a nigga that I won't check. Run through your heart, it's homeboy, you could go next. 85 cut dog, hustle at the Rolex. Chain on my white tee, now you see the progress. Stacked every chip on myself, time to collect. All money in, just imagine what I gross back. Fuck, where your hoes at? Or where your rolls at? Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at? Where your down since day one, real bros at? Where them stories that you telling unfold at? Where your heart, nigga? Where your soul at? We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that.
That's why I call my thing the marathon, because yeah. I'm not gonna lie and portray this ultimate poise like I've been, had it figured out. Nah, I just didn't quit. That's the only distinguishing quality from me and probably whoever else going through this or went through this or is gonna go through this, is that I ain't quit. I went through every emotion. I went through every emotion with trying to pursue what I'm doing, you know what I mean? And I think that what gonna separate whoever's gonna try to go for something is that you ain't gonna quit. Unless, you know, you're gonna really take the stance if I'm gonna die behind what I'm getting at right now.
Fuck, where your hoes at? Or where your roles at? Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at? Where your down since day one, real bros at? Where them stories that you telling unfold at? Where your heart, nigga? Where your soul at? We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that.
I think I would describe love as happiness. I think I'd describe it as a beautiful journey. You know, it has its ups and downs, right? Whether it's in marriage, or whether it's in the career, you know, things are never perfect. But through love, you continue to persevere, and you move through them, And then through that storm, beautiful sun emerges.
Yeah.
Right? And inevitably, another storm comes. And guess what? You ride that one out too. So I think love is a certain determination and persistence to go through the good times and the bad times with the someone or something that you truly love.